you owe. What you trying to do to me? You're gonna get me in trouble, babe. What you trying to do to me? Look where this road leads.
Thank you.
I've been waiting so long. Somebody holds a key.
Thank you. You know Jeff Davis? He wrote this one.
Thank you.
something in the way she moved. Attracts me like no other lover. Something in the way she woos me. I don't wanna leave her now. You know I believe in her. Something in her smile, she knows. I can't hear that too much. See, here's a pretty little song of mine called The Black Death.
A lighter note.
Thank you.
every time I see her. You know, it tears at my heart. Every time I see that woman, it tears at my heart. She comes knocking my window, and I hate to see us part. She ain't no good for me. She ain't no good for me. She ain't no good for me. But I'm still drawn to that woman. I just won't let her be.
Thank you. Thank you. Did I mention we're a rock band? Have you figured that out yet? Dillon Bradley-Brown, right here on the drums. I swear, Dillon has written maybe three songs. Is it three? Maybe four? Three? Every damn one of them, I think it's a really good song. So this is one he brought to us, Beauty.
It'll be too late.
Dillon Bradley-Brown. Yeah. Yeah, and we're going to give some more love to Jimi Hendrix right here.
We'll be right back.
Thank you. I know you're getting an awful lot of distortion out of this right here, but if you're not hearing too much distorted vocals, we'll power through, but we're still hearing these monitors doing crazy things. So if there's any way to keep them from doing what they're doing, that would be a good thing. But enough of that, let's have fun now.
Is it distorted out there?
Yeah, that sounds questionable. We still feel like playing, so if you don't mind the... Since I care for your ears, I am going to tune it.
Only cowboys stay in tune anyway.
That's a Jimi Hendrix line.
I'd like to thank Ian for doing some filming and Mark for doing some photographs. He's in this hole somewhere. He's in the pit.
Say somehow it just came. lost in your world.
We just learned one because we're going to do this Purple Hatters ball, May 10th, over at Swanee. And we're thinking, I'm going to tell you all, I haven't told anybody but those close to me, we're thinking of doing a Steve Winwood set, all Steve Winwood. Anybody like Steve Winwood? Oh, yeah! So we learned one, hope you all dig it.
Thank you.
is glue. Sing a song, play guitar, make it snappy. You are the one who can make a song loud. But doing that, you break out in tears. Don't be so sad, it was a strange mind you had.
Made up that ending. That was a good call, man.
We're going to give our ears and your ears a little break and do a quick little Beatles song, if that's okay with y'all.
We haven't done this yet.
Doesn't sound like it's okay.
Is that okay, or you want us to just keep, you know...
Maybe they can't hear us. What do you say?
Oh, wait. How are you, Monticello?
Yeah. All right.
That's some stagecraft right there, man.
How many of you are not from Monticello? That was more than the one before.
Yeah. Here comes the sun, here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. Little darling, it's been a long, cold, lonely winter. Little darling, it feels like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun, here comes the sun, I say, it's alright. It's not supposed to sound that hard. But.
Nice.
So, we got more. We're here. Is that all right if we play a couple more?
Shall we dive into number two?
This is another one by Mr. Jeff Davis, and it's another epic. And this might be our last one unless, you know, like we play the encore game, which, you know, we could do or we could not do, I don't know.
This is Jeff's second song that he brought to the band, and we named it Number Two.
Number Two.
The first one was different, though. That was Uno.
Uno.
Yeah, but pretty creative.
We'll be right back.
Thank you.
coming out here hanging with us. Very hard to do a sound. And for the killer opening set, CDH and Portugal Roots. We got Jeff Davis. He's got family here. Gotta love him.
Scott Campbell on guitar, I'll beat you to it.
Thank you. And Dillon Bradley-Brown. We'll watch that home. Thank you.
Consolation from an old wound now forgotten. window in a dark night. She's just dressing goodbye window, tired starting.
Good. Yeah.